Taking a live look now over Carowinds, today park executives are set to announce new construction coming to the amusement park on the Carolina state line. It's the first major expansion announcement since the merger of Carowinds' parent company Cedar Fair with Six Flags Parks. The new company will keep the Six Flags name but move its headquarters from Ohio to Charlotte. Executives say new additions to Carowinds in 2025 will offer, quote, more fun and memorable moments for guests.